Welcome back to Final Fantasy 16, The Rising Tide. We got ourselves a new ability, which is only unlockable in the DLC if you do purchase the expansion pass or the Rising Tide or whatever.
There. The temple the time forgot.
And the Varys inside?
Yes. You can see the spell's path from the nave.
What is it?
I don't know. It's probably nothing.
Forgive me, but why build the Vair here?
The spell was originally meant to be cast on Drake's Eye, and this was the only place with an unbroken line of sight. The Tonberries like to think these ruins are their own.
They look none too pleased to see us.
Your enemies approach. He's Tonberry Creeper.
While our numbers dwindle, theirs seem only to increase, as if they were feeding off our suffering.
The Buster Sword from Final Fantasy VII. I'm still playing Rebirth already.
Could this be their leader?
You're more than welcome to us.
Yeah.
Garrett.
Could this be their leader?
You're more than welcome to ask.
Oh yeah.
That could have been worse, I suppose.
Aye, well, if the forest's taught me anything, it's that there's always something worse.
Titans.
I needed that. Is that the nave?
Just inside the dome, yes. But it's what's out here that worries me.
Thinking they'd all migrated south.
The weaker ones did.
The weaker ones. Did you hear that, Sid?
Oh,
Sure. You? Eat that. Hey.
Just like the surge.
Another of my ancestors' sins. Shall we? The blue veil shows the extent of the spell's reach.
But I can feel its ether from here.
Shula, wait. Before we cross the threshold, I'd like to know a little more about how these magics work. I assume we'll be safe from their influence.
We won't grind to a halt, if that's what you mean. The spell only affects the things that were present at the moment it was cast. We can enter. That means other things can as well.
Like the ones we saw on the way here.
And worse, probably.
Is this Leviathan's doing?
Well, it certainly wasn't ours. When he realized my ancestors were attempting to cast a spell from here, he made to destroy the temple.
And almost did, by the looks of it. I needed that. That's better.